The Peacekeepers Guild receives a call for help from Erastus, the mayor of Saddletown. The Elf King has been attacked, and the elves blame humans of Saddletown for it. Erastus doesn't know why. My mission is to call both sides to peace with the power of sacred truce and discover the culprit for the attack on the Elf King. I'm almost in Saddletown. Just... What was that? Has the war already begun? I better hurry. There's the Saddletown sign, but the road is blocked.
Elves attack Saddletown. We barely managed to escape, but then this stupid elk jammed the wheel and broke its muzzle. Please, fetch me the spare muzzle and buckle. Don't fight! No! Don't fight! No! Easy! Calm down! Don't bite! No! Easy! Calm down! Thank you, kind man. If you help me with that jammed wheel, I will give you the map of these parts for free. Yes? Every great adventurer surely needs a map. Excellent. Here, one map free of charge.
Oh no, the town. Who is that? Wait, don't!
Mad, bloodthirsty elves!
Poor man, is he hurt? He bears the hand of the druid. He must be the mayor of Saddletown.
Thank you.
Peacekeeper, help us! Mad, bloodthirsty elves, they attacked us. But if you bring the sacred truce to their king, the war will stop. Unlock my secret room to find the sacred truce inside my diary. You'll need the hand key to unlock the diary.
There's the mayor! Get him!
Oh no!
You'll pay for your meddling. You'll pay for your meddling. You'll pay for your meddling.
Go.
Hand key is missing. Maybe I can make it if I have the right tools and ingredients.
Oh, you want a carrot?
Thank you.
I, Erastus the Herbalist, have become the 17th mayor of Saddletown. I will maintain the mayor's task of soothing the anger by using the magic to keep the sacred truce between the humans and the elves alive. The magic is gone. The betrayer corrupted it while trying to use it selfishly. We banished the betrayer, but alas, with him the gift of magic left humans for good. The means to maintain the peace are now lacking. New anger sits in the hearts of the elves. They blame us for the attack on their king, and we don't know why. War horns echo through the night while eagles circle Saddletown. We sent for a peacekeeper, but I fear it is too late.
Peacekeeper. No, we don't need you here. You are not allowed to enter. Farewell.
No, I will not hurt them. I can put them to sleep if you help me create a distraction.
Thank you.
Seems like the safest way to the throne room is through the prison.
I know this mural. It's the final battle between the elves and humans, just before the sacred truce of five realms was signed. Look at all that anger and devastation of the spirit. Eagle and bow, arrow and soul, we'll trade it for a glorious victory. It was said that elves sang this song during the final battle. Elves won that final battle. But the enormous number of casualties made them realize that peace is better than any pointless victory. I wonder what could have happened that made them forget about that and start a war again.
Freezing. Bring me something to warm up, and then we can talk all you want.
Honored Elder, can you give me your crutch?
I'm hungry. Bring me some meat and water, and the crutch is yours.
That is my way to the throne room. If I can improvise a replacement for those two poles.
Thank you.
wishes. Here you go.
The mayor is here.
It's the peacekeeper. Paul.
Let him in. Peacekeeper, I am General Bela, guardian of the elves while the king is injured. Give me one reason why I shouldn't lock you up for trespassing in wartime. Sacred truce. I'll need to check it for authenticity. Bring me our sacred truce from the wall. The truce is legitimate. Hear our accusations. The humans of Saddletown wounded our king with this black arrow. I saw it myself. What can you say about that? It bears the mark of Rotomozak. Why would he...
Peacekeeper's bane is not the anger of many, but the greed of one. Someone framed humans of Saddletown, and I intend to find out who it was.
All right, I will grant you safe passage. You have 3 days to bring me the evidence proving humankind's innocence. If you fail, every human will pay for the attack on our king. You must leave something precious to guarantee your return. I know. Yes. Leave me your spells, and I'll know you'll return.
I will help you. My eagle will carry us to Rota's home, but I don't know where it's located.
Thank you. Watch out!